It's just that when people are around me, I don't know, they get hurt. I mean, like, physically hurt. I had a girlfriend, and she died.
And my mom died, too.
I don't know, it's like I'm cursed or something. Like, death just follows me around.
You can't come back from the dead.
Dean!
No.
You want to know what I confessed in there? My greatest sin was? Was how many times I let you down. Wait for the rest.
It's cold as ice. But this kind of fire don't keep us warm inside. It's cold as
ice. If I didn't know you,
I am unstable. There's nowhere to hide. Call me.
Why did an angel?
A casualty.
Tell me to stop there.
The cost of catastrophe. The damage is done. Call me another one.
I've got demon blood in me, Dean. This disease pumping through my veins, and I can't ever rip it out or scrub it clean. I'm a whole new level of freak. Let me out of here!
Left hand, heat is down for the count.
Good answer. And I'm just trying to take this curse and make something good out of it. Because I have to.
But I'm caught in the ashes. Or whether the storm leaves a change.
That still keeps me up at night.
And I fall apart.
You're a monster,
Dean. No,
but I tried so hard to pretend that we were brothers.
Come on!
It means you're a monster.
A casualty.
Sometimes it's like I can't even breathe.
Do you do
anything? I guess I don't. Not really.
But it's not their fault. It's not them. It's me.
Enough!
Get to
catastrophe.
Damage is time. Call me.
Leave me alone!
Screw you.
I mean, I was just a little kid.
Casualty.
You think? Maybe I knew. I mean, deep down, that
damage is done.
Demon blood in me, and about the evil of it, and that I wasn't pure.